So.
Face to face with beasts!
The hell is that? Son of a bitch. Okay, I need some shield on. I think my shield is off. Kidding around. Almost as if they want to kill me. Strong. Oh, and some warriors as well. Give me some food.
Especially for you, for the first time in a long time, release Boris.
Oh God. Gotta impress the guy. I killed so many people.
Bravo! Plowing Scragdom Farrah. They tell me a troop bruise had come to the arena. Would you believe it? They were right.
Is that the Whoreson?
Thanks.
Cyprian Wiley, known the most as Whoreson Jr., appreciates good handiwork. Well, we've nattered enough. Now,
Cleaver's dwarves are in the sewers. They've slaughtered the guards.
Don't stand there like a sodden prick at a wedding. Muster the men and get out those midgets. And would someone please kill the blasted witcher?
You heard the man. Kill him!
Well, I got his attention. How do I get out?
You really think you have a chance? Oh, it's actually this guy who came. Oh, actually, then, you just attacked him outright. God, that fucking door! Shit. That might be a much harder part than I anticipated. Fuck me, stupid fucking door! Take me on? Take a fucking game. Yeah, I got something for you. Okay, that did nothing.
Shit.
Darn it! You know what? That was another tactic. Might actually do that. Oh well. My black guy. Kinda hoping for some better gear. Oh well. I meditate just a little bit. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Keep it together, legs!
What? You killed it? What? What a freaking slaughter. Well, that might be for the better as well. Let's repair my weapons soon. So he came out of his hiding, only to leave again. I actually need a threat. Sure, give me that. Basically, the threat. I need that for some crafting. Was this something I needed here? Oh, yeah. I wonder. Isn't that where I just came from? Hold on. Well, I don't want to dawdle on about here much more. Do I want to do that? What? I actually deal a lot of damage with my fist. What the fuck? Hello, they do that again. Guess there's not much more to do here. Tell me anything. Like, I got zero knowledge for that. What is that? Was that not in the... Nah, that was on the ground. So the other way now. Wait, wasn't that her? Yeah.
And remember, it's never venture into the pits alone. Always take it home.
Wait, didn't I get a level up? Or maybe I already used that. I'm just gonna save anyways. Yeah, I already used that. Yeah, it's still a little while until I can level up again. So that's that. That's some scissors? What is that supposed to do? That's locked. Let's go on the other side of the wall. Which may not be. It's fine. No biggie. No biggie.
Orson's men raided the putrid grove.
Oh, must have pissed off Bedlam.
Okay.
This is no place for the likes of you.
I don't care.
Why are you even here?
Same reason anyone comes here. Play a bit, have a good time.
Invite only, mate. Shit out of luck.
No. Why would I fucking buy them off? I mean, that's a lot of gold.
I think you're about to let me in.
By all means, please.
And you, wish me luck.
Luck be with you at the tables.
You look strange, bird. What's that?
Stay and I'll
you'll sell kindly.
May I?
Why not?
Hankering to play, but I'm only interested in high stakes.
I don't know yet. Perhaps you have coin, perhaps not. Perhaps you can behave, perhaps you cannot. Stay out of trouble, you'll eventually play for high stakes. For now, plenty of tables for commoners upstairs. Don't lose it all too quickly.
Hmm. The documents that I found? Hmm. Well, what was that? Oh, that's just an egg as well. Just save games notorious for dropping whenever I get documents. No, not that. Blah blah blah. Stash.
What do you want?
I don't know.
So, I beg your pardon.
Leave me be. Another word out of you and I'll take you upstairs.
No!
How is business?
Fine, I'll go upstairs. Leia?
Cards lining up today?
A mutant? The hell's a see any drowned dead or other shits in?
Nope, no monsters. Great up.
Clever man, eh?
Oop. I do.
This tank. They've got the best powder in the
state. Just wanna play. If you insist.
I believe I will plow your arm.
Is that oh no. I'm gonna fucking lose this game, that's... Yeah.
Took a beating, lad, but come back with coin.
I don't care much for this game.
And you've been getting...
This life. Sometimes it's
I believe I ought to quit the table. Time's come.
Stop, but darling, well, you don't
I don't care much for these games. Just tell me where the fucking owners are.
Hello again.
Got the urge to play.
Sober up.
That.
That didn't tell me anything.
I've never seen you.
Is that important?
All who recommended this establishment?
The owner. Tell me where he is. Gotta talk to him.
Oh my. You see, Junior's a dear friend.
I spoke to him today. You know what he said? You find anyone sniffing around for me, they're to stop sniffing for good. Take him! Alive!
I don't care. I'm fucking gonna kill you.
Keep it together!
Damn it. Too small of a room. Damn it! The room is too fucking small. I got surrounded. It's needed to throw off some more igni. Should have had more life. Oh god.
Keep it together!
It's just really bad time.
You pay for this! Take me in!
Oh god, they are downstairs as well. Because I need to get some regeneration going. Damn it! These indoors fights here are not good. Well, fuck you! What the fuck? Why didn't you die? Oh. Freaking head rolling and whatnot. Kidding, man. Well, did that tell me anything? That would be nothing. I know he said that I shouldn't be doing this, but I don't give a fuck. I don't know if there's more upstairs. One of them seemed to have something that I wanted. Where, what? He's upstairs. Can you actually manage the fucking block? Son of a bitch! Quick attack. So OP. Now, what did that tell me, if anything? Probably nothing. Well, let's go upstairs. See what else we can find.
Gotta get you clean,
ass! Oh.
That's it.
just shit. Damn it, two armor. I don't take that much stem for the fire. No, no, no. No, fucking sneak up here. But it would probably have required that I had a good deck to play that game with. And I really haven't been investing any time. So, Rico.
Eat you half to death. Hey, can you hear me?
To sell some stuff off.
You alive?
Don't finish me.
Don't intend to.
Who the hell are you? Heard screaming downstairs.
It's all right now.
Will you help me?
What's your name?
Rico. Rico Mayersdorf.
Why are you here?
What's it look like? I came here to sit and think. God. All right. Clever and Tough's not working for me. They took me for one of Bedlam's moles.
Are you?
Well, kinda. Yeah.
So what have you kinda learned?
Paulson's working hand in glove with the Redanians. I don't know the details, but he's on their side. And that's all I know.
Take care of yourself.
Thanks. I'll lay low until things settle down. Bedlam will learn you helped me. See him. He's sure to reward you.
Wonder if Dijkstra knows Junior's made a deal with the Redanians.
I don't need to be on Orson's good side. And he kinda greeted me with death, so fuck that. Ow! I need to find a merchant ASAP.
Greetings.
What makes you think I need a loan?
Taint a man that don't from time to time. And you don't look nor smell flush with coming.
Just so happens I'm doing fine.
Then maybe you'd like a look at what the less fortunate have.
Been a loan shark long?
Aye. Since I was just a little tyke.
So you helped your dad, took it over when he died?
Nah. My own father left me here in pawn and never did redeem me.
Show me what you have in stock.
Shit, I found a lot of stuff. That's strong. Keep that just the same. My stuff by quite a bit.
So long.
Secret stash. Where? Maybe it's at his house. That at? Secret stash. Well, if it's back at the arena and I somehow missed it, I'm gonna go for it. I've left a lot of different destruction around here. No, not now, Roach. I mean for that. No, that can't be right. It's right out of the perimeter. Good. Perimeter. Well, what did that book say?
Now you.
Yes.
To puke or not to puke, that is the.
I don't think I can find anything. Wait a minute. What do you have there? Exactly, call this a secret stash. I guess you could call it that. Huh. Well, that set up something. What does he want me to shoot at? Get it down.
Now you. the eyes.
I don't even know if that's the thing that I should be looking at. That might be a mistake. I'm fucking crying. I'm supposed to go up there. How the hell do I even get up there? Here we go. That's locked. There's a way to come up there.
Why is your hair so great?
Now who started this war?
You are right, of course. They's the one who violated the border first.
That's not it at all. It was the non-humans.
It's Imperial soldiers sitting across the Bontar in black paint, not trying.
Remember, never venture into the pits alone.
Always take a car.
Rubbish.
Got a wife.
No.
Have an angle.
Pamperan.
Okay. Hello there. You need someone up there. How do I get up there?
What's he doing here?
Don't ask me. It's up on the freaking walls. How am I supposed to get up there?
Back there at Loch Mooney.
Loch Mooney.
Lay me down with a barrel of beer and a cup. The aye, witcher. Over me coffin, sing this cheer.
Well, it doesn't seem like an easy way. Get up there. And we definitely need to get off of that bridge somehow. There's no obvious way to do that. There's not one I can see. I think I need to. So now I can get up taller. That might just give me the vantage point that I need. I don't know if I can actually go on to houses. I don't think I can make that jump. How close am I to that now? I mean, that's kind of what I need to do, is to get up to someone else there. Probably bad. Still a little bit off. I tried to go over there, which I kind of seemed like I should. How the hell am I even supposed to get up there? I mean, I got up to the roof, alright. But that doesn't, that only takes me so far. No. Well, that's kind of to be expected. I bet that wouldn't happen. Okay. Wait, what? Let's see, I could get there from right there. Can I even go up here? Freaking hell. Okay. Doesn't really tell me much. Maybe this, just that. Might just be breaking the game. Again, that's kind of fun. Okay, I just got up there now. Okay. Okay. How the hell did I get up there before? Why are you just freaking climbed up there? Come on. I got something to do with this. I don't really know. That almost killed me. This is not really what I wanted. Where did it end? Actually, no.
Triss could not help Garrett, yet she did direct him to Kareem Tilly, an Oneiromancer, and an expert at finding the lost and the missing. Guided by Kareem Tilly, the Witcher had a dream. In it, Ciri and I, the bard, Dandel.
Yeah. I'm just parkouring a little bit right now. Just for the lulz. And now I just die. I don't think I'm supposed to do this. It can't be that this is what I'm supposed to be doing. Let me just look a little bit closer. I can't even up around that. I have this vantage point. I won't be there. There's a path there I need to go to in order to get there. I don't actually think this is the way, but it might just lead me, if only by chance. Oh god. I think I found a better vantage point the last time. Let's see if I, there's no way you're gonna make that jump. What is that? Oh, it's gonna hurt. Or kill me. I don't think that is how. I almost made it. It's close by. I should stop doing that. Did it say something about yellow snow? What's up with that? There's some other way that I could climb up there. If I have to go from the other side, beyond the wall, that would make more sense. Can I get that from here? Without dying? Oh god. Well, I'm behind a wall. I'm living that anything for me. No. And now I'm fucking nowhere. You know what? Fuck that Trisha.
Triss could not help Garrett, yet she did direct him to Kareem Tilly, an Oneiromancer, and an expert at finding the lost.
I should visit Triss.
Guided by Kareem Tilly,
after its quest. Dream.
In it, Ciri and I, the bard.
Mm. way. That didn't. I tried to. Nothing fucking did anything. I could go talk to him first.
Eternal fire! I'm warning you.
What? I haven't done anything. Fuck you. What is here? Oh, I know what's here.
Greetings! Are you here for a specific reason?
Got a meeting with Rosa, a fencing lesson.
Geralt of Rivia, yes? Miss Rosa stepped out for a walk.
Guess it's gonna be an interesting lesson. Thanks.
Well, that's not exactly nearby. Woo! Danny Burns. I'm gonna find that in a long time. Playing cat and mouse, get away. Big history.
Learned all the easy to find witches already. I could use a cookie.
Seems to me I've heard of
you
before.
Brings you here.
What? His name is Rudyard Necker. He works at Vivaldi's bank. He's wealthy.
And this is what you wish to tell a servant of the Eternal Fire?
He has guests. Suspicious individuals. They meet weekly. Strange noises come from inside. Flashes.
You've done well to tell me, my son. The Temple Guard must investigate. Novigrad must be cleansed of all magic practices.
Beware. For you know neither the day nor the hour.
What are you talking? Are you?
Get out of my sight.
Well, you're gonna die.
Nice results you got there.
You're on your kin's humble servant.
Well, this is like there's someone.
Should be working here, Witcher.
It's not here. I'd expect teeth to go up my arse before I'd expect to find Horson hiding in his house. Cleaver
seemed to be thorough. Dwarves were thorough as debt collectors. Didn't leave a scrap.
Here. Delay.
Seems to me I've heard of you before, Whitehair.
Greetings.
Ah, you're Reuven's mate, aren't you? Heard of you.
You in charge here?
What's it to you?
Huh?
Looking for Junior.
Aha. Welcome to the Horse and Hunters Club. Alas, we're fret.
Know where I can find him?
No.
Yeah, it's a stupid question.
Bloody mess.
Just sort of came here, polite and all, to invite Horson Jr. to a get-together with his mates.
I'm gonna take a look around.
Got my hat.
Ah, fuck you.
Witcher as my debt collector. Mm. Come on. Cherry, fuck, sure, playing that on us too.
Wee bit busy, mate.
Why is that not? It's great that you point that out.
Dwarves were thorough, his deli has been scrubbed clean. Didn't leave a scrap.
Damn dwarves. Do I really need to get to that stash? Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna find anything. And dwarves got here first. Yeah, there's nothing here. Freaking bear traps. Told me up so the fucking you can nothing. Might let me on a goose chain. So far I only have that hidden stash, but what the fuck is that even supposed to do for me? Do this.
What's he doing here?
Shut up. Probably that I... doesn't sound beating me to do that. But I'm going to get into him. Yeah, this looks right. Yeah.
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
Wiley, Orson Jr. He's working with Radovid.
Huh? If this is reliable information, Orson's neck deep in shit.
Source seems reliable.
It would certainly explain how he had the nerve to break with the Big Four.
Need someone who can get me in to see Jr. You must still have some contacts among the Redanians.
I don't, but you do.
Enlighten me.
Temerian, former commander of the Blue Stripes.
Ooh.
Ring a bell.
Vernon Roach.
He's holed up with his men in a camp near Oxenford. Pay him a visit. You're sure to cheer him up at least.
Oh, I miss Roach. And I think I was on his side the last time we spoke. Okay. person. City. I definitely want to talk to Roach. We had quite some adventure the last time we spoke. Quite some adventures. Still quite a distance to go. Once I start going big time on my horsey, this should be alright. The fact that I keep naming my horse Roche. I must have mixed them. I really do. I don't get to see him. He's certainly not a perfect guy. I'm really sure I would call him a good guy. Then again, that really aren't that. Drives. Wonder how many he has left of them. Like, a lot of them got attacked and killed. Oh, this might still be there. I got some new men.
Looking for Roach.
No one here by that name. Anything else?
I see. And behind you. That's a berry picker's camp?
We're, bird watchers.
Let me guess. That sword's in case you run into a hornbill.
No. Hornbills aren't endemic to this area. Don't migrate here either.
You blind, Hortensio. That's Geralt, old friend of mine. Come in, Geralt.
Oh, Roach. I missed you. Let me see his face.
Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
Vernon Roach, Temeria's last hope.
Laugh all you want. Temeria will rise again.
Roach, I cannot abandon them.
You can and must, because those are your orders.
They'll die, please.
We're done. Dismissed.
Ooh. Maybe I can help him. Doesn't matter. Nice. Don't seem to be healthy.
How do you wind up here?
Came with the army, of course. Its remnants. When Nilfgaard crossed the Yaruga, I dropped everything. Threw it all away to hell and rode for the front to fight the invader. Joined the Second Temerian Army under John Natalis. We were to stop the Black One's advance along the Dol Blathana Mount Carbon line. And we did. For 3 days. Then they smashed us into splinters. Soon after, I heard Radovid was assembling his forces near Novigrad. That he'd promised to fight for a free north. Broke through with the remains of Natalis' army, but... But Radovid proved no better than Emir. So I decided I would mount my own fight.
What do you do here? Hunt Scoia'tael?
Nah.
You jest, right? Who cares about the Scoia'tael? Temeria. That's what matters.
Wonderful. Okay.
Looking for Horson Jr.
I've heard of him. Well, I'm not sure why you think he might be in my camp.
Heard some birds chirping. You've got some of the same friends. Both seem to count Radovid among your allies.
These birds. They're terribly talkative. I'll need to see them. You'll have to point them out.
Mm-hmm. Meantime, Vernon, willing to help or do I need to keep looking?
Oh, that echo.
As always, you've more luck than you deserve. I'm on my way to meet my Redanian contact. We're meeting near Oxenfurt, at a chess club.
Thanks. Knew I could count on you.
Now, which... I can't catch the pox. Isn't that right?
Well, I kind of want to go around.
Looking for a ride.
You and our commander.
I want to look around the camp a little bit, see if I can meet up and talk with this. Where the hell did he went? I can't see anything.
You've been here, you've been there. So tell me.
Plow the fuck off.
The shade they're coming.
Like this place.
We'll pay for the free Temeria with our blood. Damn the Blackens.
Oh, for fuck's sake! Dancing around that.
Throat's parched, bone dry.
Now, where's Versa?
Now, witches. They can't catch the pox.
We'll be now. Shut off!
Pause! This be the side of the river. One false move, and you could be roaring back.
Witcher. Just what our band of merry men.
Okay, now I finally got a map of this place. And now I got none.
Oi, clumsy ass.
Okay, this is where I came from.
We'll
and
pay for a free Temeria.
She seemingly came from this way.
Be aware of the other side of the river. One false move, and you could be royally fucked.
And nothing.
You trouble me, Greylox.
Nah, okay. Come on, Vess, where are you at? That's just that.
Mother Temeria bore me! For you Mother Temeria, I'll die!
I don't think she's here, actually. At least not in some way I can get to. Though, I could kind of give me the option.
This is all over.
Now, oh, yeah, witches, they can't catch the pox. Didn't that right?
Oh,
shaggy rugs on the walls.
What's your
smelling candles?
Shut up.
Best beware of the other side of the river. One false move.
Oh well.
You trouble.
I don't think there's anything.
Witch. Just what our band of merry men.
Okay. Now I can go back. Get to talk to Les. Also, I wonder, like, depending on what side I took in the second game, did I go to the Scoia'tael? Or, like, okay, wait up. Spoilers ahead. Yeah. Yeah. Spoilers. Like, I can't remember her name, but the dragon. Maybe I would meet up with her. Actually, well, you could release her.
You'll choke to death on 3 pounds of steel.
Damien's.
Ready?
My contact awaits at the chess club. Let's get this.